It's all is this little rant you have to put up with. Ah, yes. Don't bother with it. At least I won't. Because quite frankly, I think it's a waste of time. A waste of energy, of everything, because it dies. So everything. So why bother living? Yes, in case you haven't read, I'm a little drunk. Feel free to ignore this. This is just a cry for attention and love. Yes. For all I know, Jackie might be trying to come in right now. I'm trying to drink. So, no, she's too numb for that. Yes, yes, do not fall for anything degenerate. Even born. I've been on her account. She has nothing. She's probably changed the password, of course. I wouldn't blame her for it. After all, like the Undertaker and its bell song said, you probably won't be able to hear me at this level, so you should really just ignore this video. Go ahead, I won't mind. I just need to say some things before I finally decide to either kill myself or go to bed, whichever comes first. I'm trying not to be too loud because I don't want to wake up Dragon Lady. She wonders why I'm so distant when I'm trying to be closer to her. I do, but she's too fucking busy, too fucking pissed off. So I decide to stay away. little bitch decides to try to start shit with me. Just because she has a bad day doesn't mean she has a fucking take it out on me. Her plot to do this, to live together. I will be fine trying to find my own fucking voice, especially if it was with a certain other person on here, which I will not mention. You know who. You know who you are. But enough about that. Enough about it's just some ranting. Ranting, raving, lunacy. I'm not even looking at the camera. I'm looking at my teeth. They look so clean, don't they? I did brush them today. So the day before, I did too. I had an interview. Another one. To set myself up for failure. This society is crumbling. Yet, a part of us wants to join it, wants to be a part. It's so odd. Yes. Time at the present to destroy the future. That's very true, actually. If you want to destroy the future, you've got to destroy the present. If you want to build up the future, you've got to start with now. You can't slide. Jack off here. That's it. I don't have that much time, so I'll just say a few more things before my time runs out on renting. Is it just me? Or do you wish there was another way to get by besides some money? What internal peace can money offer? It just offers external peace. Internal peace. Love is required. As I said before, is a delusion in itself. Yes, very much so. I'm afraid. So we must try to find our own means of survival. Cut throats if necessary. Even our parents, maybe. Why not? When this world is falling apart, I only have a few seconds left, so I won't take up much of your time, and just say goodbye. Just ignore it. We're always ignored. Goodbye.